It's been a long time since we have seen a Nokia flagship, but a new one is rumored to be on the way and it's running Android. Hi, I'm your host Mahi and welcome to my channel. Nokia has re-entered the smartphone world with a bang, and while the brand is seeking to return to its former glory, the company seems to have many products in its pipeline for 2017. Wow! The company that's revived the Nokia name on smartphones has so far unleashed a handful of entry-level and mid-range phones, like the Nokia 5. But higher-end handsets are likely to launch before the year is out, including one known as Nokia 9, which could be positioned to compete with the likes of the Samsung Galaxy S8 and iPhone 8. Oh my god! The Nokia 9 is expected to be powered by a quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor and come with 4GB of RAM. The phone is rumored to pack 64GB of internal storage, cannot be expanded. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Nokia 9 is rumored to pack a 22MP primary camera on the rear and a 12MP front shutter for selfies. So guys, Nokia 9 is shaping up to be the best phone so far with the great aspects, and I'm really, really excited, and this phone would be up around $500. So let me know about your thoughts on this, and are you guys excited about Nokia 9? So I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Peace out.